500 Nigerians die of AIDS daily. Like, it is a lie. Because if this kind of people die every day, they multiply 500 by 250 days, you will see that nobody will remain in Nigeria. Yeah. Yeah, it's a lie. So when people don't know what they do, they keep talking lies, trying to use it to monopolize the economy. And they leak the Nigerian economy like that. It's too bad. As a journalist, just calculate it. You know how many days people will stay here and how many people will die 500 every day and how many will remain in the country.
Yeah, the headline that attracted my attention was that of soldiers, air force men, and some paramilitary personnel that raped some women in ID camps. Well, it's really bad that people that are entrusted with security are the people that are actually undermining the security, the ethics of security. What they did actually is awful and is supposed to be treated with the law, either by jailing them, probing them, and convicting them. Just as the IGP said, he said that the people that are involved are going to be prosecuted and dismissed and jailed. So I share his opinion about that.
Oyegu said instruction to his party thoughts,
okay,
that if anybody slap them, they should slap back. If they snatch ballot boxes, they should snatch back. This to me, it's a tough way of talking. Is this the kind of people we expect to be leading us in this country? If they don't have anything to offer us, they should resign. We need people that are decent to rule this country. We need this country to be repaired. And if they feel that they are not capable, then they should resign. I don't expect a chairman of a ruling party to be talking like that. And in the first place, who is snatching the ballot boxes? What evidence has he got to prove that they are snatching the boxes? So people like us are grieved when they keep plunging this nation into darkness day by day. We are not happy. We want to see a country that is fixed. We want to see our country get better. And the only way we can get better is when we have good leaders ruling this country, not thugs like Oyegu and the likes of them.